I'm still using the slumbering function. Today was the last time in my life I used it. But of course, I was tired that day. I haven't slept good lately. Today I will try to skip the coffee. Even though I'm awake early, I have problems falling asleep. I went to bed at 10 o'clock yesterday, but I didn't fall asleep before 12:30 a.m. I didn't wake up at 5 a.m. today. I waked up at 5:45 a.m. because I was slumbering. I was using the slumbering function. I'm disappointed with myself. It's still early and those things, but I didn't make it today. 4 days in a row I've been waking up early. I think this will be the routine for the rest of my life. I'm feeling good when I wake up early. The days are getting better spent. I have more hours in a day. I have the feeling that to wake up early is one of the secrets to success. Then it's time for me to take a small break, because I can only sit in front of the computer for 1 hour. Go with the glide cam and filming around the house. Just for fun. Glide cam exercise. It's still painful to go walking, so I have to walk shorter. Maybe 300 meters is enough. Oh, damn it. I can see that I need to wash the lens a little bit more. After I've been at the chiropractor, now it feels so much better to go walking. One of the reasons is that I feel a little bit better, but also he told me that walking is good medicine, but he told me don't walk long walks. It's better to go for short walks. So I'm not walking long walks anymore. I go only for 500 meters, maybe a little bit more. But I think that's the way to do it.